All right, if you guys want to bypass the 3.70, you're gonna have to put this right here, both primary DNS and secondary. 67, 202, 81, and 137. After you have that, you'll be able to basically bypass it at 3.70 for now. Just test your connection, you should be good. After that, it's pretty much good. You don't have to look at the rest. Then we come check again, you should be good. You should get nothing. Sign in, and you're good.